So it's funny. I did a written interview. It's like 5 pages about my experience with Kylie. So a lot of that's very fresh in my head. She's very professional. Yeah. So, and I think that, you know, I like to be a little more touchy feely with the people I know, but we didn't have the time to get a touchy feely relationship going at the beginning. Right. Cause as soon as the first time I met her was in the studio, right when we had to begin working. I flew to LA, and we worked in a studio in Hollywood called Ocean Wade's famous studio. And as soon as I walk in, there she is, and we got to get going. Right. But because she, is very professional, I was able to just kind of jump right into that lane with her. And then of course, after, you know, we start working a little bit and we start opening up, she opens up a little bit more. But what was interesting about that time is, remember, this is when she had done the record with Brothers in Rhythm that I think was great, but didn't get good response. apologize.
No problem.
So I think, you know, if I can read it, she was feeling a little vulnerable, right? Because this is her comeback record. This, nothing had happened yet, right? So I felt a little bit of that. I felt a little bit of the, like, she was a little guarded or whatever, as one would be, right? And, you know, because now she's got all these new songs. So it was actually kind of cool to be in that position. In other words, working with this, you know, pop megastar, who, by the way, when I worked, I didn't understand who Kylie Minogue was because I'm American, remember? So the only thing we knew was Locomotion. To be honest with you, you know, and PWL just wasn't my lane, you know, as a DJ. So, although I did love Rick Astley, but that's a whole nother story. she was very professional, what I appreciated was her sort of, very straightforward approach to things. So when, and from a vocal standpoint, she's got a really great command of her voice, and that's my lane, is working with vocalists. And so, when she would go in and, you know, sing or whatever, I'm like, man, I don't have to do a lot of takes with her. This is like straight on. And when she would stack herself, it was like right on. She, you know, she knew exactly what riff she had just done. And, so I enjoyed the dynamic. So once I saw how professional she was, like she knew she was there to deliver the goods. I moved into that lane with her. I'm like, all right, great. You ready? Let's go tackle this monster. So it was very much a united effort from getting the work done. So once the work was done, there was just a little bit of time to get a little bit more of a intimate relationship, which then, you know, when I worked on Light Years and then went to London to work with her, we'd already had the comfort was already there. So we were able to do, in 2 days, we did 3 songs. Because she was incredibly professional. We already had the comfort level. She had, you know, what was the single, the big first single with the hot pants in the video?
Oh, yeah. The,
you know what I'm talking about? Not Can't Get You Out of My Head. The album before it, the one that had Butterfly. In any event, I digress. It just blew up. You know, she was massive again. So she had her thing going on, and, you know, that was just a really good session. The writing was really fast. So it was because I've worked with superstars before, but some of them, I can tell that the rest of their life is heavily weighing on them, you know, from publicity to their fashion brand to whatever it is. And when you got with Kylie, she was like, this is all I am doing. This is it. And you could kind of feel that, where with other artists, you kind of have to navigate your way around the rest of their artistry. You know, you might have, like when I worked Gary Barlow, we had some technical difficulties. So he flew in his hairstylist to get a haircut in the studio while we were working in the other room, you know, which is fine. You know, it was a long delay. So I think, Kylie, because of her professionalism, made a very unique work dynamic for us. Yeah.